Hello everybody, and welcome back to Andrew's Lumber. Today on docket, we got a maple we're gonna saw. It's got a bit of a arm on it, and we hope it don't give us too much problems. It's a pretty good size log. We're going into random width 4/4. That's
timber cutter. It didn't stand close enough.
Well, I guess, or his bar wasn't long enough.
Maybe
his
bar wasn't long enough. Maybe
either or, good possibility. But we hope it don't give us no problems, and we're gonna try to cut it off first thing. And we'll catch you all in a few minutes.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, we got that maple done there. It turned into a bit of a project. We got to look in there. It turned into good lumber and got down in it. Well, we got to looking for our camera angle. We was kind of dealing with the sun there with us. It's going down and it's hurting us for the filming. And we don't know exactly what all you seen, but we don't think you might not have seen too much. But we hope it turns out better than I think so. But anyway, that's that. And that wraps up our hardwood for a little while. There's about 8,000 foot. We done that in about 2 weeks or something. We got all a hardwood spell, but we're going moving back to white pine. And that's it. And well, we thank you for watching.